So this job's a tough one. The people of the United States of England really appreciate you clearing up the streets and getting this country back on track.
A pleasure to be of service.
Are you looking for the drunks? The drummers? The single mothers? The hobos?
No, man. We're just looking for the clowns. They're everywhere.
I must not fear. Fear is the mind killer. Fear is the little death that brings total obliteration. I will face my fear. I will permit it to pass over me and through me. And when it has come past, I will turn the inner eye to see its flow. Where the fear has gone, there will be nothing. Only I will remain.
It's a job.
You need to be eliminated.
And there's one now. Chap, Glamour, there's polluting the world. Union Institute, come on, you're coming with me.
Where's our baby?
Get him out. Softer Clans Anonymous for you.
Fear is the mind killer. Fear is the mind killer. Fear is the mind killer.
Birthmark damnation.
scary things.
I'm with Peter Kopinski, investigative journalist focusing on the swarms of clowns infiltrating the United States of England. Welcome, Peter.
Yeah, hi, Jeff. Good to be here.
I understand that you've been following one of our best clown catchers.
Yeah, that's right.
Now, clown catchers really are the public servants that we require to enforce our strong, stable communities and ensure they're not overrun by clown chaff scum, as some people like to call them. Anyway, tell me about some of the more disturbing developments.
It appears a resistance army is growing against conversion within the clown community, and they really are quite revolutionary.
How so?
Clown technology has developed a chemical weapon which, when applied to non-clown identifying persons, turns them into real clowns. In fact, I have some right here. No, it's quite safe. It's sealed.
How frightening. Tell me, does it turn everybody into a clown?
Well, not everyone. Some can't be assimilated.
And what happens to them?
Well, I'm afraid it's a bit of a nasty death.
I understand the incident at Moseley Modification Unit for Wayward Clowns is still being investigated and is now being treated as a major security breach.
Yes, quite shocking.
We will, of course, be mourning pioneering surgeon Dr. Rafe, whose methods have been used in countless conversions of these poor clowns. Tell me, when a clown is turned, is it true they become cannibalistic in nature?
Yes, this can happen. Dark days for the realm of England.
Good King Bill himself has declared a week of mourning for our martyr, Dr. Rafe.
Oh, Jeff. Sorry.
This has been Jeff Freeman for Good Night England. Good night, England. Don't have nightmares.
What a load of old.
Why don't we go downtown and check with the police? Why don't we go downtown and check with the police?
Well, they'll probably think we're crazy or something.
Them. Who are them?